Oh, here we go, Carlos. Don't think you're safe because you got a shotgun. Just saying. Nah, you safe. Okay, you're not safe. Fuck it. Oh shit. Hell night. What, Pinky? I got him. Oh, did you go ahead or something? No, they fucking walking out that way. Oh. Hold up. No. You're trapped on the other side. Hold on, let me see if I can open it. Nope, I don't know if I can open it, Carlos. Give me a second, I'm fighting security right now. Are you still trapped on the other side, Carlos? There don't seem to be anything I could do to get the door open. The further I go, the more doors that get locked behind me. This is bad, Carlos. Very bad. Cause I died. Okay, I think I figured out a way. Kill yourself. That's the only way you're getting on the opposite side of this door. Just stand in the corner and throw grenades until you die. Oh man, that's gonna take a little bit. Well, yeah, grenades charge over time, so. So keep doing that and you'll be able to get through the door. I'm going ahead. I'm waiting on you, so. Oh, yeah, okay. Right here. Ah, damn it. Now I got locked out. Yeah, when you ran through the door, it locked me out. God dang it. Give me a little bit. This is going to take me a few seconds. One more grenade should do it. Alrighty. Oh. Hey, where the heck you go? Oh, down. Oh, okay. I did. Did waste them this. Oh shit. It got stuck behind doors. Completed it. Yeah, that was it.
That was whack, Steven. Fuck, I'm getting this girl's
game. Look, why you hating? Look, I liked it. Look, if you don't like it, you can vote it down, hater.
Nope.